Again, this is my message to my future children, and I want to tell you that your choices matter because meron yang direct impact sa magiging buhay mo. Okay? At hindi ito yung tipo na every year ka lang magde-decide or every 5 years ka lang magde-decide. You have to make the right choice every minute, every hour of every day. Okay? Just like ako, nung nag-decide ako na mag-enroll to become an engineer, I decided that time that I want to become an engineer. So, nag-take ako ng exam, and nung nakapasa na ako, nung pumapasok na ako to become an engineer, every day I have to decide that I will go to class, that I will study for the exam. Okay, so every day I have to want it to become an engineer. And then nung pumasok ako sa business, nung nag-decide ako na mag-resign sa trabaho ko and focus in running the business, every day I have to wake up and make a decision that I still want to do this, okay, to run my business. And right now, while filming this, I'm still running the business. And tomorrow, I will wake up and decide, okay, I still want this, okay? So, yes, we make a long-term decision to create something or to do something, but yung every minute the decision natin or every day the decision natin, that matters the most. Okay, hindi natin mararating yung long-term goal natin kung taliwas yung every minute na decision natin or araw-araw natin na decision sa buhay natin. Okay, so in whatever career na papasukin nyo, either mapunta kayo sa performing arts or you want to become a painter, a singer, an athlete, okay, an accountant, a lawyer, or go into business, make a decision, and every day you have to make a decision to want that, okay? Because yung araw-araw mo na ginagawa, yun yung minsan mahirap, minsan okay, minsan masaya, but hindi lahat madali, okay? So you have, darating yung time na mahihirapan ka, darating yung time na feeling mo gusto mo nang sumuko, but you have to make a decision to still want it, okay? And even if you, let's say you want to marry and have kids on your teenage years or on your 20s or on your 30s, okay, it will have an impact sa buhay mo, okay? You will you have to be responsible for the choices that you make, okay? And in every decisions you make, in kung ano yung path that you want to take or life that you want to make for yourself, ito lang yung gusto kong sabihin to conclude this, that I will be always there. I will always be there. Siguro sometimes to correct you or to rebuke you kung kailangan, but I will always be there to guide you and most importantly to love you. I may not always agree with your decision, but I will promise you that I will always love you and meron ka laging bahay na babalikan, okay? Kung ano man ang maging outcome ng mga decision mo, I will tell you that meron kang babalikan na magulang, okay? So, don't hesitate. Kung masaya ka, come back to us. Kung malungkot ka, kung meron kang problema, may na-encounter ka na trouble, I got your back, okay? So, yun yung gusto kong sabihin sa'yo. I will always be there 100% with an open arms. I will accept you simply because you are my child. Okay, so that's my message for you, my future children, and have a good night.